It's morning time in the Lowy household.
He has only gone and said Chelsea is the worst football team.
Oh, Lenny!
Can you believe it?
Hello?
Renata, where have you been all morning?
It's 7 a.m.
I've been worried sick.
Oh, Mum, how's Dad?
Oh, you know. Wait as usual. I'll let you go now. But don't worry, I'll call you again in 10 minutes.
Okay, bye.
I'm going to work. Have a good day.
You too.
All secure.
Alarm is activated. Building is secure.
Front door secure. Garage secure.
With his headphones firmly in place, Lenny has now shut himself off from the world and is heading to work.
Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you forgot, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Come on!
Grandma Renata is taking care of the grandchildren.
It's only me.
Hello, only me.
How are you?
Oh, you know, busy as usual. Got my kids here.
Oh, that's nice.
You know what? I need a holiday.
But you've only just been away.
It doesn't feel like it. I'm so tired all the time.
Try having triplets.
Of course you're right. Your timing is hard. I think I have more time when I was working.
Me too.
Bye.
Bye, darling. Speak soon.
Peace at last. My favourite programme is on.
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, will be there on the double.
Lenny is hard at work for a very important client.
This is really hard work. Hello, I can't talk right now because I'm on a very busy document. Bye!
Renata and her friends are enjoying their regular book club.
So what do you think of this riveting tale? What was the book we read? Are you sure it wasn't one you read at your intellectual book club, Anne?
No, it was the From a Book Club. Very clever plot, I'll say.
I especially love the protagonist, how he outfoxed them all. Some really snaky characters.
So what do you think his journey represents?
She's a wonderful author. Have you read her other books?
Yes, of course.
We've discussed this more than any of our other books.
Well, my favourite part is the pictures, especially the pickles.
The sun is setting in the sky. Len and Ren say, what's on sky?
I had such a long day, Lenny.
Me too, Renata.
At least we can watch for later Strictly.
But Chelsea are playing tonight. I thought I'd watch the game.
Don't be ridiculous.
Okay, compromise.
Let's compromise.
I can't believe we're watching The Holiday again.
I can't believe we're watching The Holiday again.